noise for Jesus out here? I saw somebody waving. I need somebody to make some noise. Make some noise. All right. Jesus is Lord, and we came out here to declare who Jesus is. Somebody say he's the lily of the valley. Somebody say he's the bright morning star. Somebody say he's my Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. We came to share that he is everything. He's everything I need, everything I could ever hope for. It's all in Jesus. Anybody love him here? I love you. That's right. I love you. I love you. I love you, Lord, today. Because you cared for me in such a special way. In such a special way. That's why I praise you. I lift you up and I magnify your name. That's why my heart is filled with praise. Worthy, worthy, for he is good. Yes, he is good. For he is worthy, worthy, for he is good. Yes, he is good. Oh, give thanks. Oh, give thanks unto the Lord. For he is good. Yes, he is good. Oh, give thanks. Oh, give thanks unto the Lord. For he is good. Yes, he is good.
When I say give him some, you say praise. Give him some. You say praise, give him some, praise. Give him some. Praise. When I say give him some, you say praise, hey, give him some.
Why we sing the way we sing. Jesus is the reason why we do what we do. But the world doesn't fully understand about Jesus. So we come outside of the building to share Jesus and not just inside. We're always, as long as Jesus preserves us, we're going to be at that building worshiping and praising God. And if we're not in this building, we'll be in some other building praising Jesus. But this is Pentecostal Restoration Center, and the pastor is Bishop William Scott, and the co-pastor is Sister Donna, Pastor Divana, amen, Scott, and here to share Jesus with you and here to share Jesus, but they are our pastors, and so we came outside to share Jesus with you because people put it in the middle. When we get yourself together, get your stuff together, we're going to heaven. We need to pack our bags, get ready to go. Gotta get yourself.
Do you want?
praise, everybody, everybody, everybody. Yes, yes, yes. All right. Would you just bow your heads with me? Lord, we thank you and we praise you for everything. Thank you, Lord, for giving us the chance to share Jesus with the people, because you gave us life and you gave us hope. You gave us strength and you told us to go. You said, by this shall all men know that ye are my disciples, when ye shall love one to the other. And so we want to love the world that you love. So love the world that you gave your only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him would not perish, but have everlasting life. Lord, we know that you gave us your Spirit so that we share with the witness, Lord God, that you have given us on the inside, what you've done, what you will do, what you can do with those that love you. We bless your name now. Yeah. We ask that you bless, Lord God, these people in this neighborhood, all up and down Allegheny Avenue, Lord God. Yeah. In the name of Jesus. They need Jesus. They need peace. Yeah. Oh, God, they need to have their bowed down heads lifted up. So, Lord, we ask that you would encourage them. Yeah. Lord, help us, Lord God, be a witness to them that you save to the uttermost. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Praise God. Bless you, everybody. Thank you, Brother Kit. Thank you, Elder Ellis. Praise God.